Welcome, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
For you today, we have Toronto, and they play Bohemians. He's one I know Alan's keeping an eye on here.
He really has enjoyed this competition, scored a lot of goals.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. This is the way they like to play, isn't it? And it does allow them, with three at the back, to have two main attackers up front, which is a little bit unusual these days.
Well, you look at that formation and you could interpret it as being a little negative, especially if that holding midfielder in front of the back three doesn't venture too far forward. But an onus on the wide men as well to support those two lads up front.
This is the lineup for the away side. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Filippo Giacoletti is the referee for this game. So it's Toronto who kick off. Bradley stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Brenner. He went in well. Michael Bradley. Well, they're in a good position here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Sebastian Giovinco. He's got his shot off now. And that was well kept under that sort of pressure, despite not a very convincing first touch. It's looking good, this move. And they've cut it out. And now a throw-in. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. On to the attack now. He'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. And Cooper.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
To Osorio. Sebastian Giovinco. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on. Here's a chance to attack. Shots on here. Oh, he could have put that away, but not quite.
Osorio.
Sebastian Giovinco. Cooper. Well, offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
No, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as boneless as that.
There's some potential in this move. It was nicely worked until that point, when it broke down, and now they've got to try and regain possession. Sebastian Giovinco
trying to thread it through here. Read the play well to intercept.
Giovinco! Well, they will have rehearsed this situation, how to defend a corner. They've all got their jobs. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Excellent interception. He's coming forward with some danger. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Jose Altidor. Bradley. Here the challenge is a good one. Into the attacking third. Good defending. And Cooper. He's given possession away here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. On the attack here. Jose Altidor.
Jota!
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Good forward play from them. Morris.
He can put them in front. Oh, great work by the keeper. They've got a corner now. Corner put into the goalkeeper's territory, really. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And here's the shot.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
And back it goes to the back of his heel. Neatly done.
Here's a chance. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Burn.
And shoots!
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
We're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Ward. It's looking good, this move. Crosses in. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Well, he's appealing. He was onside, but no way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
Five minutes still to go, second half underway. He's coming forward with some danger.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
To take the lead. Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Now Morris. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? This could be a chance.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a sensational goal for the underdogs.
Well, look at his face. He's loving it, and you can understand why.
Well, they've got the lesser players here, Alan, but they're trying to show that the whole is greater than the sum of the individual parts, and they've got a goal.
They just, what they are, Martin, is a good team. They stick together. They've got the reward here.
I think it was a game that deserved a goal. Now we've got it. And Cooper. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Could be dangerous. It's a very good interception. Cooper. Another turnover in play here with that interception. To Morris. When you look at the two teams on paper, they shouldn't really be in this game. And here they are leading. It's actually that they're playing with no fear.
No, and they've clearly got a point to prove, haven't they? We've seen it so often. The underdogs make life really difficult for the favourites.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. they've coped with it well defensively. And cut out by the defender. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Substitution coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle. Well, he clears the danger. Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Fitzgerald. Bradley. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. Josie Altidore. Sebastian Giovinco. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And shoots! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Throw in to come. Taken quickly. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. There goes the cross. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. That's a free kick. That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul. Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Tackle goes in. looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Jovinko!
That's the way to win the ball back. Promising build-up until that challenge. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Attacking well here. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Oh, a yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Oh, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Michael Bradley. Here's a chance to attack. Altidore! Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
The shot's on!
What a fine save! Maybe now is the time. It's a corner. He's in there with a header. Good work by the goalkeeper. Into the attacking third. Cooper. Sebastian Jovinko. Jose Altidore. Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Yeah, a little murmur goes around the crowd because enough top...
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Good challenge. Cooper. It could lead to an equalising goal here.
It was nicely worked until that point.
Well, the referee has blown his whistle and the game has ended 1-0. This is why we love the game, because anything is possible. That's no consolation to the favourites who lost the game they were expected to win, but it's just a remarkable upset.
It is. I just wonder when the favourites came into this game believing they were going to win, and they took it easy. Certainly the underdogs didn't. They were full value for this win.